This is Dr. Raman, the founder of the Fasting Studio. We've associated closely for this program to look into the diet aspects of it. While the nutrients that go into the program has been well designed, there is one particular area that needs to be spoken about, which is called as time-restricted eating. What people interpret time-restricted eating as fasting, because they are not getting to eat all the time and they're getting to eat in a short period of time. The interpretation of this whole thing is that it is fasting that is in place. In a way, it is true. But what is more true is the fact that the patients are made to eat in a very specified period of time, which is very conducive for the benefits that they seek. What are the benefits that we are trying to seek? We want better detoxification. While they are having treatments like chemotherapy and radiation going on, we want a systematic detoxification that can actually go on so that the net result of chemotherapy and radiation is a positive for the patient. Now, in keeping with this, what is it that time-restricted eating is clearly doing? Time-restricted eating is clearly enhancing the absorption of food in patients. And it is actually making patients choose better foods. Now, if you see time-restricted eating is more popular, or intermittent fasting as you call it, is more popular among people who want to lose weight. And cancer patients lose weight and trying to maintain weight and maintain the lean muscle tissue. What is very clearly visible in the work that I have done at Fasting, the Fasting Studio, and now also visible in the trials that are ongoing, is that when you limit the period of time that you're eating, one, the absorption of food is better. Number two, the patient is choosing better types of foods. We can now input those specific foods that actually improve the fight against this ailment. In otherwise, patients tend to exert what we call as like and dislike in saying they either like that type of food or don't like that type of food. So hence I would say a time-restricted eating along with specific foods and teas and a clear agent like Simataru, which works to improve immunity and enhance the effects of various other treatments, all combined together is, I would say, a holistic package that should help the patient in his fight against the same ailment.